personal log. Bolivar Trask. Several test subjects banded together last night and left the facility without authorization. Two innocent people died and six others were injured. I've tried to keep an open mind towards mutants, to treat them as equals, but I don't know if that's wise.
Subject woke up during experimentation today. 23 close friends and colleagues died in the radiation blast. I personally terminated the offending mutant. We cannot allow this to ever happen again. Deep soul searching, I find I must agree with Kelly. Mutants will never be able to coexist with humans. They are prideful and violent. They see themselves as the next step in evolution. It's only logical that once their numbers are large enough, they'll exterminate us. Therefore, I say we strike first and make sure not one of them is left alive.
I can trust you, darling.
You obviously don't remember Africa too well.
Sarah found Nord.
And Darkholm?
Yep, found her too.
And she's got a gun to your boy's head. Stand down, Colonel.
We don't have time for this. Eliminate her, Logan.
Logan, do you realize Stryker's asking you to commit a war crime?
Ms. Darkholm is no longer entitled to the protection of the United States government. Eliminate her.
Damn it, Logan. Do you even know what your mission is here?
She's interfering with a mission-critical aspect of this operation.
Yeah, I'm flagging the play on wholesale murder.
Take her out, Captain. That's an order.
Sir, she's down.
I'm disappointed, Logan. Wraith, tie her up. Logan, there's one more emitter to take down. Think you can handle that?
Sir? Yes, sir.
Yeah.
The last emitter's down.
Villains popped up straight on my scanner. Send in the coordinates.
So when are you gonna tell me why you're still breathing?
You know the deal, Logan. First, we find Wraith, then I'll tell you everything. He's just through those doors.
Yeah.
Logan, you're entering the weapon testing sector. Data shows they've been prototyping hand lasers for the Sentinels. That might be our ticket to destroying the Sentinel head.
Ah, fresh meat.
Representative Kelly, it's recently come to the committee's attention that Project Wide Awake has been developing Sentinels. What exactly are these?
Think of them as robotic peacekeepers. They are being designed to counter almost any mutant power.
So they're meant purely as a defensive system?
Oh, most definitely. They would only be deployed in the event of mutant riots.
Personal log, Bolivar Trask.
I've done it. I've developed a machine that's not only capable of detecting mutants, but it can also terminate them. It's still only in its initial phase of planning, but once they're in full production, Sentinels will have no trouble in combating the mutant menace.
Sentinel hand to the upper floor. It's the only way we're going to get past that Sentinel head and rescue Wraith.
To welcome the new members of the Project Wide Awake Committee. I know that we are of one mind now, and that we will accomplish great things.
Thank you, Representative Kelly. We look forward to following your lead in protecting mankind from the mutant menace.
And with that, let me introduce the Sentinel Mark I.
It is the single most powerful fighting weapon known to mankind. I intend on building an army of these, with the explicit directive to exterminate every living mutant.
An excellent idea, sir. You have the committee's full backing.
Test subjects banded together last night and left the facility without authorization. Two innocent people died and six others were injured. I've tried to keep an open mind towards mutants, to treat them as equals, but I don't know if that's wise anymore.
Thank you.
I'll take care of this one.
Come on, I would have figured a way in.
You always knew how to make an entrance.
Thanks.
I was talking to her.
She's rescuing you. You know she's still alive. Right, who do I have to gut to get some explanations here?
No one. I promised you answers, and I make good on my promises.
I'm guessing you remember Africa and the situation we found ourselves in with Raven here.
Logan, move on those coordinates. Wraith, dispatch Ms. Darkholm with prejudice.
Sir?
We can't risk the mission. Take her out. Lieutenant?
Double tap to the chest, sir. Subject is dead. I've never had a problem killing the enemy, but I draw the line at murder.
There's nothing sexier than a man with a conscience.
Africa was the beginning of the end. I quit a couple months later. I couldn't take rounding up mutants.
Rounding them up? Why?
Didn't stay around long enough to find out. Creed was the only one on the team that didn't seem to mind. Hell, he enjoyed it.
That bastard.
Where were the mutants sent?
Alkali Lake, this place, and somewhere called the Island.
All right, that must be where I'll find Creed. Nord mentioned something about an island. Does that mean anything to you?
Nope, but maybe Dukes knows. He and Nord used to be tight.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go pay Dukes a visit.
If we can get to the roof, we can take a chopper off this rock.
I could teleport Raven and me up top, but you're gonna have to get there on your own, Logan.
Don't sweat it.
Logan, you and Wraith can go after Creed, but you have to tell me where Alkali Lake is. I want to pay that mutant prison a visit.
Will do.
You be careful, Miss Darkholm. That's my son you're carrying in there.
See you up top.
What you think of the name, Kurt?
Yeah. up and ready to go.
Something very big and very pissed is right on my tail. You and Raven have to leave now.
What about you?
I'll figure something out. Now get the hell out of here.
Roger that. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks. I'm gonna need it.
Yeah.
and crash closer to town.
Okay, Logan. I found Dukes for you. You're never gonna believe where Dukes hangs out these days. Or how big he's gotten.
Hey, Dukes. Wow. It's been a long time. About 10 or 12 hundred pounds ago. Maybe it's time to give the pork rinds a rest.
So you've upgraded since Africa. Big deal.
Speaking of big, you've put on a little weight since Africa. Bob, I need to know where Stryker's Island is, and you're gonna tell me.
Did you call me Blob?